hostiles up ahead. Are we gonna fight them?
More focused.
That's Andy. Crystal base, but where's the crystal?
Read it.
Yes, sir. To Njord, we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Incoming fire!
Atreus, here!
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Again. Come on up! Wow, that was something that the fight. Here, catch! Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath? You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. What can I do for you two? Anything you need, young sir. That should tidy up your knapsack. Good. Also, remember to breathe. The secret to any craft is in the fine details. Master Atreus. How may I serve? Keeping that clean. Let the Draugr get you.
So, it's a friend of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Thormor really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even better than
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
I know of a place that may contain some useful treasure. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms?
Fafnir was... Huh. I bet that was...
Does this story have a point?
Yes!
It neat.
You're very welcome.
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Yeah!
Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
You? Up and what we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
There weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
Going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Wait here. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Here, boy. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter at...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
There.
Var... Haust. Vet... Sumo. No, that wasn't right.
Retrograde. Write it.
Haust. Var. Vetter. Vetter.
What's more, boy? It's all.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
When reversed, winter is last.
And autumn first.
I know.
Oh, I know, brother. Just reminding you what you know, you know.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
Floor collapses.
Thor.
well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
boy!
Help me!
Your boy could use a hand!
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
You could have it. I mean it. He went to the knuckle and walked away.
So you will stop calling.
focus and help me find them.
Very well. To business.
Oh, smack you, boy. No, no, we care not to disappoint Father. Now keep looking.
Yes, dear boy? What did we miss? And what do you have your eye on? What can I do for you? What shall it be? Come back anytime.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me!
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care.
Come here, Atreus. You're done holding that his hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that! No.
Can't believe you allowed this. Maybe your logs can barely lift the boat.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need a slice.
Big plans for you, kids.
focus.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
You call this a challenge? An old man and this stillborn?
She cut up your face and you look at her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
Sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Yeah,
freak.
We're
from behind
for you. Yeah!
From behind.
Come on yet? This is our favorite. This is my favorite. Gonna drag your carcass to Asgard. This is my favorite.
No, get up!
This!
Look out!
Your mother ugly or something? She cut up your face and you
don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad! He's trying to rile you up!
Son of
the sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah? Yeah!
Gonna drag your carcass to us. It's up, assholes. Love it! Chumbles! It's a little rough.
Boy, stay focused. Yeah!
The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
A I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Meg.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god? Way back.
Let's do it. How about you, young one? And we're back to you. What a surprise. My young man?
Thank you. Oh, we can't forget you. Happy to provide.
Hey, Sindri, check this out.
My, we're excited to spend some Hacksilver, aren't we?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's hand.
What? What is this?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
It's moving.
There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. There's a rope up here. I think that did it.
Under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Over there!
This one, don't you?
It's Thamel, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I'd prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
Boy.
Right behind you.
This place. It feels like. Like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, Father.
Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh? I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
What now, then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret for Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
Mimir, you were in the middle of a story before. So, how did this advisor of Odin's try to end the long war?
He set about to broker a peace between the gods. Took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people, a selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Behind that magical lock.
Brother, the chisel.
Setting foot in Tyr's vault.
Another one of these.
It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay, so the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
fighting. I'll earn that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it, cause Magni's gone. It'll be a joke! But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me. Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father! Whoops. I think I broke him. No. Stay back. This isn't over!
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way. Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
Odin's eye is on you, brother, especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move, and if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body, never in a god. But a god believing himself mortal? I can only imagine. We're almost there.
Called the Serpent.
fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god! Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya! He's ill.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridgekeeper's heart. And your son may survive.
Now. Freya. When last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Helheim of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher, husband, father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
Let's see what those blades can do. Door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah? Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
What? Hey! You reek of foreign magic!
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like.
That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. When I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye on you. Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table. Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. It should lead us straight to him. I really hope never to see this place again. Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path. Many reasons we went back for those blades. Dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, hell is overwhelmed. Yeah. Now what?
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Is it within Hell?
Oh, no, no. Valhalla is part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose. That climb there could lead us out, if we could reach it.
Killing the Bridgekeeper helped the dead leave Midgard.
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there? Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Oh!
now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
Nothing more.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Shh. I ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you, and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd nick those, do you? There. And now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Target that wind trap with your blade. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See it? Just let her loose.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Thank you.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
Say hi to the pimple flap for me when he's better.
shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart.
Understand? I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. But it's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself. And it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
So you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother. You gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Well, this isn't right. But close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry.
You have it.
Yes.
Back of your hand.
You're still ill.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. Babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him. no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.